So, you guys, what do you think of Kuwait so far?
It's amazing. It's our first time here. It's really hot. But it's awesome. The food's amazing. You guys have all been incredible.
People are so nice in Kuwait. We have been welcomed like you can't believe. And the food!
Yes, the food.
My God. The food in Kuwait is amazing. This is a French person speaking.
Oh, that's amazing, that's amazing. So guys, we are here with the presence of the majestic performers from the game Overwatch. How does it feel to be Widowmaker and Sombra? I mean, how does it feel right now? Like, everybody in the world kind of like knows your voices.
Well, it feels awesome. As you can imagine, when we started recording these voice lines, we didn't necessarily know how big this game was going to become. Like, I don't think anyone in Blizzard really did. And it's just been exciting. We've been meeting the most wonderful people, all of you, all the people who love this game. I mean, the community is incredibly nice, and it's just been a great adventure.
So, one question. So your voices are very recognizable everywhere in the world, right? So you basically
only for gamers.
Yeah, okay.
So not for gamers.
Which are a lot of gamers, I think. So you can't prank call anybody.
Like this,
okay, so you can't prank call. Okay, of course your voice actors, okay, and they pay you by lines, that's obvious. So do they pay you extra for the ooh, ah, e, or that's the same
price?
Those
are just for free.
No, for free, yeah. Cool, okay, then that's good.
We die for free, yes.
Okay, well, two, I guess, a very simple question right now. Happening here. Are you guys ready pretty much for the Overwatch people here? Come on. But as I said, I'm gonna keep it very short. You know, it was a very simple introduction, but Ahmed wants to teach them some witty words.
Please.
Okay, but first, can I ask one question? I just played Overwatch. I just played for the first time. Okay?
Yay.
For the first time.
And
But I'm just asking for a small request. I just need some, like, two lines from each so I can recognize you in the game. Okay? All right.
So, just any line or...?
Any line that can recognize you.
How about...
One shot, one kill.
I'm gonna hear that a lot.
Which one do you like? Which one do you prefer?
Come on.
No one can hide from the hunters. Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Oh, okay. What about you?
Mess with the best and die like the rest. Or cheers, love.
I'm gonna teach you now to say hi in Kuwaiti. Shabab, I'm gonna teach you to say hi in Kuwaiti, but you have to say it really loud, okay? To say hi in Kuwaiti, you have to say Mechboos. Say it.
Mechboos!
Right.
You guys all laughed. I thought it was Masalam Alaikum.
No. Mechboos is actually an authentic Kuwaiti food, which is rice and chicken, okay? Hurry, okay? Okay, to say bye to everybody, to say lahesh.
What is it?
Say lahesh.
Lahesh. Are we screaming shawarma?
Exactly.
Hummus. Oh my god,
lahesh is sweet. It's sweet, Kuwaiti sweet.
Okay.
Shukran, habibi.
Mechboos, rahesh. Shukran, habibi. Oh, there's a lot going on here. So, يا جماعة مش عليكم الحين حق الأسئلة. نبتدي معاكم الحين مع Q&A. فمن حاب يسأل؟ Oh yeah, go ahead. Yell, 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 yell. Oh, get over here, man. Get over here. Can't pass the red line. Got a red line. It's a borderline here. Yalla.
Hi. So this question goes to all of you. So how did you guys get into Overwatch and voice acting?
So a lot of us at Overwatch, not everybody, but most of us are just regular actors, and we like doing film and television and theater and all sorts of things. So we started off just doing acting, and as a byproduct, we auditioned for a lot of things that require voice acting, like commercials and video games. So this is an audition that came to us through agents that we work with, and so it's not like I set out to just do voices for gaming, but it's one of the many things I do. So I auditioned, and I don't play these in the audition, and luckily I got it. But so that's, after a lot of auditions where they say no, this time they said yes.
I actually have a slightly different story. I started voice acting when I was a child. So when I was about 8 years old, I used to... Do you learn English at school in Kuwait?
Yeah.
Yes. And so do you listen to like tapes with a girl that says, lesson one, listen, and answer the question? Well, I used to do those little like, listen to Sally and Ben talk about their lunch. And I was like, hi Ben. Hi Sally. What did you have for lunch? And I used to do all these little voices. So then when I became an actor, it just seemed like a normal thing, to a logical thing to just pursue in that direction. Doing an oil little voice. Well, that's funny because when I took French in 8th grade and we listened to tapes that would say, écoutez, répétez, s'il vous plaît. So, yeah, awesome.
All right, next question.
Hi. This question is from Carolina. You've been doing some YouTube videos with voice actors for Overwatch. What inspired you to do these videos in the first place? I mean, you were one of the later characters to come than the original cast.
You know what's funny is, so I have a YouTube channel where I do a web series on, that I produce myself, and I met up with Anjali Vimani, who's the voice of Symmetra, in Los Angeles to have coffee. And we got to know each other and we chatted, and then we decided to take a picture for the fans to put on Twitter. And then we thought, oh, let's make a short video. And so we were like trying to figure out what we were gonna say in the video. And I said, what are your voice lines? And she goes, you were not meant for greatness. She's from India, by the way. And and then I was like, oh my God, what if I do your line and you do mine? Or maybe it was her idea, I can't remember. And so that was the first video where she says, probably apagando las luces or something, and I said her line. And we just thought it was so funny and ridiculous. And we posted it each on our YouTube channels, because we did two videos. And then all of a sudden, the response was really great. So we're like, wow, the fans love this, we should do more of it. So I found out that Lucy Mercy lived in New York, so I reached out to her to do a video, and that's where we did, did somebody call a doctor? And all those Mercy lines. And then it just kind of became a thing that we realized you guys loved. So we do the videos for the fans, and because we kind of all love each other because they're all great people, but that was how it all came about.
That was pretty crazy. Next question.
This question goes to all of you. If you would choose an Overwatch hero to play as regularly, who would you choose besides the characters that you voice act?
To play in the game or to do their voices?
Well, doesn't matter. Well, I actually, Sombra, of course. But that's the second best choice. I really love Tracer. Maybe because she's English. I just love her and I love her voice and I would love to go, cheers, love, all day. I find that really fun. She's so cute. I just love to be this pilot, cheers, love. Cavalry's here. I feel like there's this great
line. Right, we're going to go a little bit back.
Which is like, the world always needs more heroes. Something like that. I don't know if I do that one, but I like that sentence. The world does always need more heroes.
It's true, and I'm not just saying this because Widowmaker's here, because I've gotten this question in other panels, and I always say, one shot, one kill. Additionally. I would probably try Widowmaker, just because the guys are really hard, Hamadong! Gotta work on those. Soldier 76 reporting for duty. Working on them, guys.
Amazing stuff. Anybody here with a question? Right.
What's your favorite boy character?
Boy character?
Yeah.
Is that like a, are you asking if we're shipping anything? Because that's, I'm not gonna answer that. I think that Lucio's really fun.
McCree
has a really swaggery voice.
It's high noon.
Probably Lucio because he seems like a party animal, but they're all really cool. Winston is also, but he's a monkey, so.
We actually had Johnny Cruz and Goku Space here before. That was pretty crazy as well.
All right. Oh, let's break it down!
Yeah! Can you do Genji? Yeah, I know.
I need his lines, but... I need him. I don't know how he sounds, I'm terrible.
Who can do Genji here? Anybody
can
do a Genji line? No, we're talking about the Japanese line. Yeah? Okay, I heard that. Come on, Hop. Just at least an impression.
Yujin no Kyure!
A bit close. Okay, question back there.
Isa! Genji ni shobu!
Yeah, he wants to do a Genji.
Yay!
Question. Yes. Get over here.
Hello. Nice to meet you. Yeah, where's your hat? Okay, what's your question? Sorry.
Can I ask Sombra like a personal question?
Sure.
Shlonik,
how are you?
I'm crying. What is your real name?
Oh, guys, nobody knows. If I knew, I couldn't tell you, first of all, because I'd get fired. Second of all, they haven't told me, so as soon as Overwatch is ready to let you guys know that, I'm sure they will. I would name her... No, I can't even suggest that, because then that's insane. I don't know, really, it's still a secret. You will find out soon. Sombra's real name, yeah.
Ahmed, maybe you want to give her a name? A Kuwaiti name? Ceviche, what does?
Ceviche.
Mejbous, Rahesh, Ceviche. Okay, it's a Kuwaiti lesson today. From Dila Gaming.
Hey, how are you?
Hi.
Nice to see you. How are you?
Good. We're great.
This is a tough question for you. So, we all play the game. Now, the hard question is, there is an animated movie from the Overwatch.
Is that the question? Is there an animated movie? Yeah. So, first of all, I don't think we're allowed to say any of that.
We also made the main short movie. Yeah.
So I think your question is there a movie?
Yeah.
We would love there to be a movie. We're all hoping there will be, and I think maybe Overwatch, maybe Blizzard wants to, but we don't know about it yet. I know a lot of fans want a movie or a TV series. Tweet to Blizzard and to Jeff Kaplan so that we get that movie made. But we don't know yet, and we just hope that in the future we can do that.
Alright guys, today your mission is tweet to Blizzard, tell them we want an Overwatch animated movie. Yes ma'am.
Hola, salut. My question is to Madame Curly. First of all, congratulations for Imagine Awards.
Thank you so much. Thank you guys so much. Really.
Okay, my question is, in the animation movie of Sombra, when it was released, and in the end, where Bell Sky Industries, you purposely failed the plan. Like, you're supposed to go according to the plan, but you did not do it. Why?
I think Sombra, because she had a really dark past, she grew up in a kind of a tumultuous, fictitious Mexico where a lot of children were killed, and she kind of reinvented herself to really come out on top and you know, be a strong hero that she is. I think now she only really takes care of herself. So she knows that if she can have Katia Boskai in her pocket and kind of play both sides, she's a bit of a traitor. So I think, and not to judge her, but just to say that like she's keeping everybody close so that when she needs it, it'll benefit her. So I think that's kind of what it comes down to.
I see.
Yeah. She does anything that's gonna help her, because now I think she only lives for herself rather than for the, you know, benefit and care of everybody else.
If you don't mind, I have like something for you.
Oh, yeah. Shukran, Habibti!
There you go, girl power. Okay, just give us a second. They're having a girl talk. Well, you know, Chloe's available.
Hi, what is your favorite special ability in Widowmaker?
I think, I don't know, what's your favorite special ability in Widowmaker? I didn't get that.
The
light. Oh, yeah. Well, me too.
Thank you.
Cool.
Okay, cool. Yes, sir.
This question for the arena. It's kind of a random one, but when is the next season of the Spikers Accents?
Thank you. You're so kind. Right now, I've been really busy actually coming to conventions. So, to meet you guys all, so I haven't really made new episodes. I don't know if I will do another season, but I know that I'll do stuff with the characters. These are the characters on my YouTube channel. So, I don't know, I'll figure it out soon, but I'm having a good time kind of traveling and getting to know you all. So, we'll see. It's a surprise for me too.
Okay, and I have a small kid.
Doritos!
Thank you. Oh, you're so funny. Do you know why we got these?
Why did you get these?
So Diva, right? Is it because of Diva?
Is it because
Maybe?
Of Diva?
Diva eats Doritos and drinks 7-Up while she plays.
Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew. Oh, sorry, not that. You know, Coca-Cola, Pepsi.
Potato potatoes.
Thank you so much.
Oh, wow, man. Idea muqaddama. Okay, here we go.
Hello.
Hello.
I have a question for you, Chloé. Did you voice any other character in any other game besides Overwatch?
Have we, or would we like to? Have we?
Have.
Yes, I worked on Grand Theft Auto V, GTA. I voiced a character called Taliana Martinez. She's a driver. And I did a few characters in Max Payne 3. I've done a few, like, probably unknown over here small video games in France, but I very recently did. Do you know the film Valerian by Luc Besson? Well, I very recently did a character, voice character in that film.
Thank you.
Yes, young man.
I have a question.
You have a question? Okay, go ahead.
So, for now, are you done recording for Overwatch? They still call you every now and then to record something new? Or are you just done?
Oh.
Well, the great thing with Overwatch is that there's a great team of great writers, and basically, I don't think, like, as long as they can, I think they'll keep creating more and making the characters evolve even more and adding. I don't think we can answer specifically to that question, but for the moment, there's no reason why we shouldn't be pulled up from time to time to keep. Yeah.
But I mean, there are new downloads that happen every so often that you guys can download for free, and special events like the Christmas event, stuff like that. So we do get called in for, you know, additional stuff here and there, but for the most part, we've done a big chunk of our recruiting.
New characters arriving, like Doofus just arrived, and there are more lines there too.
Oh, well, as a follow-up.
For these special occasions, session of downloads. How long is the recording session? Does it take like a day, a whole day, a whole week?
Blizzard's really smart and they kind of plan stuff out, so we will probably just do one session in a very long time. So it's a couple of hours. Yeah, but they give us a bunch of lines for future things.
You know, Anima Shiva actually did some voiceover acting or voiceover work for Burger King.
Sweet! Oh, I do it in Spanish in New York. Amazing! In everything, yes.
Alright, young boy, question.
First of all, I'm going to say I love you both.
We love you too.
Okay. I want to ask you both a question. The heroes, their personalities, which ones do you like the most? From the voice actors' personality, which ones do you like the most?
The actors or the characters?
The actors.
Oh, that's a tough question. You know what, they're all very different, like the characters, and I have a really good time getting to know them all. Like, Soldier 76 is really like a dad, he's so sweet. No, I know. Fred Tatasciore. Or like, you know, Johnny's really fun and Gak is really sweet. Like, they all are wonderful in different ways. So I can't tell you, like, who's my favorite. They just, they're good people.
Well, and I'm not like Carolina. I haven't met the entire cast of Overwatch. But up to now, the people that I have met, which are Carolina and Cara Theobald, which is Tracer, are just awesome. I love people from Overwatch, that's all I can say. I think the people who created it made a really, really good job of, like, putting us all together.
Yeah. This is a very team. Thank you. Welcome, thank you.
Okay, we got a question right here. Okay, guys, we pretty much knocked it down to the last few questions before we end the session.
Hello.
Hello.
This is a question for the both of you. What's your favorite skin that your character has?
Oh, well, first of all, I'm in love with Widowmaker in her original skin. I just love Widowmaker the way I discovered her. But I must say, I love that last skin that just came out. The bathing suit one. Isn't it cool? It's yours. Yay, you go.
Yeah, I think Aloha is my favorite skin now. It's a scuba suit. But I do like her. I also love the blue one. I forget the name. Yeah, there's just so many. It's hard to keep up. But I like the scuba one. Thanks for the question.
Next question.
Do you watch Enemy and Riff, and what is your favorite anime and what is your favorite film?
Do we watch Enemy?
Anime.
You know, I'm terrible at anime, so I don't know anything about it, sorry.
I expect you to come and teach us about anime so that then we can learn about the ones we prefer and those that we dislike.
Hi.
Hi!
Do you guys play the game yourselves? And if so, who do you play?
So, I would love to say that I do play, but like a few months ago, so I'm not a gamer at all. Last time I played on a console, I was like 10, and it was against my brother, and we were playing like Crash Bandicoot or something. So when I started doing Overwatch, I thought, okay, I should start playing the game. And I started telling some friends about it. And they were like, yeah, but Chloe, you'll just die. And I was like, oh yeah, that's right. So I actually haven't started because I'm afraid that I will get killed in the first second.
Sombra is really hard. So I played her at BlizzCon when she came out, and I died like 27 times. And since then I have not played again because I'm not a gamer either and I'm terrible at hand-eye coordination. So maybe someday, we'll see.
All right, guys, get your phone out. Phones, selfie mode. All right, guys.